cat chic.
Isn't that the name of the thing in Seven?
Yeah.
Yes.
I had to look that up, so I'm like, why is that thing, why does that exist? I have to put this in the dinosaurus. That's obviously a reference that I don't know.
Thank you.
Libido boost. Just fucking eats some legs. Oh, he just full heals, okay.
I wish gym leaders and Pokemon spoke to you like that, you know what I mean?
That'd be great. I can target that probably.
Yeah, you gotta take away the trophy. Also, that boss music.
Oh yeah, Kyle, if you upload your run to YouTube, you're gonna get a copyright strike from Atlas.
That's fine, I already get one from Rooster Teeth.
Now, also, Atlas is perfectly fine with everything that isn't the intro, or just the most random piece of music.
Like, oh, that sounds like Sega as well. Sega or similar to that, like...
I got a content ID. Thing on one where Persona 4 was playing in the background because a blurred version of the intro without music was playing, and they somehow got that, and I'm like, fair play. Yeah.
What the fuck?
They got a blurred out version of the intro that wasn't even
playing
the audio.
I know how blurred out you put those as well.
Yeah, so I was like, fair play, Alan. Fair play, whatever, man.
Did they manually review
that? No, they don't. I doubt
how the hell did the algorithm catch that? That's something.
It was some swearing.
Yeah, I know. Like Sega are fine. Like no intro themes. Like Sega bands intro themes. That's why. In, I think it's Smash Bros. Brawl in Smash 4, and also in Smash Ultimate. Well, less for Brawl because it wasn't really a legal stage. But Green Hill, not Green, I think it's Green Hill Zone.
It is.
Yeah.
That's the stage in those games.
You weren't allowed to play the Omega forms. In them for tournaments because of how his world, and I think it was most of the music in that stage, would get flagged on YouTube.
Sometimes.
And it would be from Sega, not actually Nintendo.
Yeah, I don't know. Why?
And I think a lot of that.
Atlas has some weird. Like, they don't like people streaming the new stuff.
Yeah.
It's like they got rid of the share play lock on PS on the Royal version up until the new stuff and they locked it again. I'm like, okay.
I mean, it makes sense.
I mean, it does, but at the same time, with a game like that, it's kinda like the stuff's gonna go out. The way I see it nowadays, the stuff's gonna go out anyway. The people that are having friends watch their game using SharePlay aren't the people that are putting this stuff up on YouTube on day one.
Yeah.
It's people with capture cards who are mashing through the thing.
Yeah, the thing is, like, there's... It just inhibits capture cards.
Inhibit capture cards. You can
never
use capture cards.
No, it inhibits those
without a capture card. I don't know. If I worked for Atlas and I made a 90-hour story, I wouldn't want it getting leaked. But that's just me.
There are ways to do it.
Fucking Mishima.
I mean, one way to do it.
Now you're getting it.
Oh, yeah, this is what Mishima. Oh, it gets weird.
Yeah, I don't remember this.
I hope so.
No.
Damn it.
Feels bad.
Persona!
I guess I'll increase my attack. Because they reverted it. Oh my god.
That damage. Dear god, that was like.
Yeah, you have to spend your time healing up now. What a.
That was like.
Next slave.
Wait for it.
Who the fuck is. Oh my god.
This is where I was like, oh god. Making it even worse for us. Yeah, that's it. You can't beat up Cameron. You can't beat up Mishima, but you can beat up Sunny if she has had enough problems.
Life's unfair.
But yeah, that attack that you did was like the attack that the boss did there was just like 80% health wipe for everyone.
Ooh, nah, that's the power of the baton pass. See, that's the power of the battle pass right there.
Yeah.
I would really heal up.
I know. I'm looking for an item. If I have one that heals everybody, but I don't think I do.
Does Shadowmogon have an ability like that? Yeah. Or does he not have any?
No. He just has a regular Dia. Just like Anne, him and Anne both have Dia.
Morgana kind of becomes a healer. But then you also start getting cooler characters, so you're like, I can live back here.
I'm just looking at like Morgana's health bar. Like,
and better personas. That have healing spells.
You can kind of become your own healer.
I should probably finish off Suzuri.
Probably.
I've always liked making the protagonist like a support.
What I would do is you take the you kind of take the spike away, so heal out to Morgana and Anne who you want to keep alive.
I'd rather keep Anne.
You might not even target it, but if you take Suzuki out, you won't be able to do a spike. So.
Yeah. Oh yeah, they get another turn too.
Oh yeah. mean, you don't get a second baton pass, so...
Now, Ethan, I forget. If Joker dies, is it game over?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Oh, glad that was never fixed.
That was
never... Oh, God, that's the worst part in...
That's intentional, though. It's not like a...
Well, yeah, but I'm just surprised it's still like that. Considering that it's been like that since 3, and no one liked it back then.
I mean, I get it. I don't hate it.
I don't. You have full control of your party. What's stopping them from just pulling out a revival bead? And being like, here you go, Joker. Have a good day.
True, but then also, you are by far the most, like, buff character out of everyone. Especially in, even in early game. You have the most health, you have the most SP.
Yeah, but still, it's like...
So it could be worse. Also,
it's
don't die
a mechanic that shouldn't exist in an RPG where you have control over all your characters.
I mean, you also have the choice to not have control over the characters as well.
Well, yeah, but why would you do that? You're just being dumb at that point if you do that.
The game, the tutorial gives you a tutorial if they're like, hey, do you want to use this? I'm like, no, why would I? Why are you telling me?
How do I send someone to go over there?
Oh, didn't you say send someone over?
Yeah.
And did you put yes?
I mean, it didn't really say yes or no.
It'll come up, it'll say, do you want to send someone away?
Oh.
And you press X or circle, and then if you press X, you have to send someone. And then you have to, and then I'd listen to the audio cues from the characters to...
I think I should send Ryuji.
I mean, Ryuji's sounding really excited to go over there.
Yeah, Anne's kind of like not about it.
Anne's just like, this is fucking
okay,
sick.
Now that you've selected it, I'll tell you. For some reason, there's just a little detail, is obviously because he's a massive creep. Yeah, if you send Anne, he'll just notice her straight away because she's a girl, so...
Makes sense.
Whereas if you send Ryuji, who's forgettable as hell to him, he doesn't notice anything different. Okay. Oh, that was an NTSC body slam right there, Kyle. That was horrid.
Yep.
All the bosses they changed would make them easier except for Palace 5, but Palace 1 they also made harder. But...
God, move.
Not as the asses.
A touch of red!
I kind of didn't give a shit.
By the way, Ethan and Carl, enjoy your Xenoblade 1.
What if we get our copies?
Yeah. Mine says it's not coming in until the 2nd.
That'd be nice for early review copies. They got those early review copies like 3 weeks ago. Oh, mine now says arriving the 29th, so I might get it. But,
you bastard.
They sent the last review copies out super early, by the way. People already have the last of us, it's not out for 3 weeks. They sent it out super early.
So
that must be nice.
I mean,
I mean, Sony is not letting the hate get to them because they've sent the game out super early and the review embargo is a whole week before the game's out, so they're still being pretty cocky with it. So they're obviously proud of it. I just found it interesting that like a 20-hour game,
a touch of red,
the review was like 3 weeks before it came out. That's probably before it's coming out. Like when Xenoblade and Persona get given to reviews a month early, I understand because you need a month to fully play the game.
Yeah.
But Last of Us, I don't think you need a month to fully beat the last one.
Also, Ethan, I don't know if you heard, but apparently Future Connected is going to be like 10 to 12 hours long.
Oh, got it right. Nice.
Oh, so it's like
I was guessing.
Torna,
if you do Torna, because it makes you do all the side quests, is like between 20 and 25 hours long. It's not as big as Torna.
They also made a new battle theme for Future Connected. I haven't listened to it yet, but
aww.
The music started getting leaked on YouTube.
Oh, what did Ryuji say?
I didn't attack him enough, apparently.
Oh, I did not know that was a thing. Learn something new every day. As soon as he's going for it, then just start mashing him with only, like, damage attacks for a bit. I mean, it makes sense, you guys should keep watch track if you're just sitting there and heal yourself every
time. I mean, I was trying to attack stuff, but I needed to stay healthy.
Stay healthy.
Healthy boys!
Push-ups.
Push-ups, sit-ups, and plenty of juice.
Flex on him. A lot more damage. I mean, if you keep this up, maybe you're gonna have to get more good. Maybe you're gonna have to have more Garner do some damage for a turn. I mean, at this rate, you're genuinely taking enough damage that you might not even get the full CD, but you'll still kill him.
That'd be fun.
Kamish need an invented screen.
What a legend.
What a legend.
I invented the schooling cyst.
Yeah. I love that. Just love how
he flies. Why does he fucking
do that? Golden knife. Also, Kyle, it wasn't a chalice. It was his trophy. It was like an awards trophy from the sports team or whatever. It wasn't a chalice.
Ah.
Oh, nice dodge. What a total moron, he says while he's swinging.
Nice.
He genuinely nearly killed him without the safety.
That's what you gotta do.
A touch of red!
Genuinely, he's gonna die at this rate. Poor Reach, he's even done his thing.
I tried it, but still.
Hang on. Yeah, you genuinely are gonna kill him. You're genuinely dead.
Aww, wait.
No, he's not.
Oh man, I was gonna kill him. I didn't get the DM skip, dude. Yo, Lord of the Rings reference.
Oh, the number of references that the English, like, Atlas West did in this game is so good. Like, all the films are incredible.
Yeah.
Like, genuinely, they're such good references, like, all of them.
Wow, that is so much more damage.
Yeah, there you go. Yo, congrats. You basically beat him without it.
Hey,
that's leveled up. Oh no, it's power causes too. It resists sleep. Ryuji doesn't like sleeping.
Yo, headbutt? Paw? Medium physical damage. Oh, bait. That's good.
Yeah.
It's better than light physical damage.
Ryuji is like your big.
Oh, baby!
Yep.
Heal to everybody. That's the good shit.
That's all he's good for.
And she gets the buff move. Oh no, this decreases attack. Okay. That's good too.
Yeah.
She's good. She's good for
support.
Anne's a really good all-rounder.
Yeah.
Anne's a really good all-rounder for the majority of the game, and then now, especially in the new crap, she becomes extremely overpowered.
She was always on my main team in vanilla.
She was always useful. And that fourth person differs.
Yeah.
Either a physical attacker or a healer, depending on how I'm feeling. I'm not going to say the third character if you haven't met him yet.
I'm gonna grab a drink. Some might say dying might be a better sentence than spending the rest of your life in jail. Especially in Japanese jail. That's like anything like Japanese school or Japanese work, it's probably too much to handle.
Morgana's fucking.
These cutscenes are all great. This is my favorite part, is when. I love the palace escape scenes, if they have them.
Yeah.
god.
Touch of red.
God.
Touch of red.
I don't understand, dude.
Might be one of those days.
Why can't I play Snowbiz anymore? Like, every time I get to it, I just choke.
You only lost 10 seconds.
I had 20 to save.
Suguru.
S-U-G-U-R-U.
U-U-U.
Now you're locked in on the are you still locked in on evenings anyway?
Feels bad.
And that's why Kawakami is still such a good social link for level 10.
Mm-hmm.
Not as useful as it was in phase, because you can still actually do stuff in level 1 now, but it's still nice having the option of going outside.
Do they do like jack-o'-lanterns for Halloween?
No.
Feels bad.
Whenever it snows, you do have snowflakes in the background though. And then I think there's another one for New Year's, and I don't remember. Although I didn't realize the world changed. In like Palace. You've got to be in Palace 6 at Halloween, haven't you, Kyle? It's got to be 6.
I don't remember.
Yeah, I think it's 6. But Palace 6, like the first day that you can infiltrate Palace 6, I think, is like Halloween. So if you go in there, you just don't see the entirety of any of that. Like, the fact that they've decorated the whole, like, open world to be Halloween themed. You don't see it.
He said he's amazing.
That's what I do. I always got the cock in me. Morgana do another monologue. He explains that the treasures aren't always what they are in the palace, and now they have an Olympic medal instead. What do you know? Every time he's like, can I talk?
Can I talk about TV?
No.
Shut up.
I know you're revising, but can I talk about politics? I love the description words for the social stats, like literally your knowledge is oblivious.
Yeah.
I wish it was fucking moron.
I do love that you don't have to keep revising once you get to like that, you never have to read a book again, you're still just a genius forever. Ah, this is why you always want a book on you.
Yeah, I don't think I got one.
Wait,
I don't
just
think I can read it.
Do you want a tip, Sam?
What?
Go to the library.
Yeah, I was there earlier, but I ended up studying instead of.
You can borrow
a
book without spending the time.
Oh, I'm dumb.
It's just like a shop menu.
Oh, rip me. Can you just get all of them, or you have to pick
no,
one?
No, yeah, it's like an actual library. You can take one out.
an actual library, you can take more than one.
There's a
actual libraries. Lamau.
Depends on the library. My school library only let me take out one book at a time. But you know, jokes on them. I can't read, so I won't read. Oh yeah, there's a bookstore in Shibuya if you haven't been into it.
I'm not sure.
My rule of thumb is don't spend your free time reading that much, because in July you do get a book called Speed Reading from each that you can read two. You can read a full two-page, like, two-sitting book in one go, so it's kind of a waste of time.
Who the frig is this lady?
She's one of your teachers. She's your English teacher. Laying lousy. I love the English teacher because you know a majority of the answers without having to look them up.
It's fucking free, dude.
Hell yeah,
Kyle. That was hard. I wish I could do that, Kyle. Instead of a
Kyle probably does have a setup, but it's
not. I'm not learning a setup. I'm not figuring it out. Are you a wonder kid? Come on, Sam. You can wear this one. Morgana even walks you through it. Morgana's German's a little rusty, apparently. Wonder.
Fuck.
I think it's wonder, right?
Yeah. Well, it's not under, dude.
Under.
Wait, is my chat in sub-only mode? That'd be funny.
Skylar just messaged saying, yeah, nice.
It's type, right?
Oh, it is.
Chat in sub-only? Why did you put the chat in sub-only?
It's a good question.
I removed that. Hold on, I'm gonna check.
Bro, I'm a new streamer. I don't know what I'm doing.
Ethan, as a child or kindness?
Well, wonder kindness wouldn't. Do you not have Kinder eggs? You ever heard of a Kinder egg? I know Gary.
Heard of it.
Wunderkind, that is, that's
Wunderkind
like Wonder
is,
Child.
Wunderkind is literally
Wonder Child.
Wunderkind is, yeah, it's like Wonder Child, it's like smart.
A touch of red!
Woo!
It's a German term.
Also, thanks for the good luck, Skylar.
There's a
although I think I'll be stopping soon. This isn't going well.
Kyle, just gotta keep going. Just roll one. Sam's in class right now, I think.
Yeah, but Sam wants to be in class right now.
Getting an education.
He's learning German.
Sam's learning stuff right now, dude. He's learning. See, not only is Persona fun, but his education.
Did
you know that Wunderkind means child genius? And I'm like, yeah, of course I did.
You fucking idiot, who doesn't know that?
I only know that because of fucking RuneScape, yeah.
I don't know it because I worked it out. So I was like, oh, Kyle, Jesus, man.
What? You can make that jump.
No, you're in the electricity.
Yeah, you can make that jump. The electricity doesn't hurt you if you're at, like, the edge.
The ability to change one's mask depends on the situation. Wow. How situational. I'm so glad the teachers know what I just want to say at the right time. My favorite part of the teachers in this entire game is how they always stuck up to the person that you're infiltrating their palace to. Always funny. Like, oh, isn't Kamoshida great?
Shut up, you dumb cat.
Morgana. Oh, did Morgana do the that noise?
Yeah.
That's Morgana noise. The hey. Can I say something?
No.
Perfect timing.
This is why she's an awful teacher. Telling the delinquent and the guy that's on fucking probation then. Yeah, nice sewer, dude.
Thanks.
If you could describe Ryuichi in one fucking in 3 words, it would be not so loud. That's all everyone ever says to him. Like, you're just
fucking
in public about the fact of these, and everyone's like, what you do?
The fuck is a single word, right?
Huh? What's a single word?
The fuck.
No.
Damn.
When you get 125.04, that is close. It was. And let's just say that if you'd reset it. Because of
Hangay,
you would have had a
sub
125.
Yo, what? Beach episode?
Wasn't this the run? Well, no, it wasn't the 125.04 that had the Hangay, was it?
No.
Was the one?
That was the 26 flat, right?
Yeah, what was the one that was the fuck up in this one?
I died in a pit after the back pass and night fight.
That was it. Need level, yeah, look, they already tell you that here. They kind of give you a hint that you kind of need a level 2 kindness to start his social link anyway.
Dad.
The pro.
Absolutely.
Got him to level 7. Not even close.
No!
Do you have, have you unlocked the chariot persona yet?
I don't know. I don't even know how to check if certain personas have the certain things.
If you click don't hang out with him real quick, I'll show you. Cause you can always say, you can always change your mind. So just click decline for now.
I'll show you.
Look, he says guess if you change your mind. Right, go into the main menu. And then under persona. It says next to them on the left there, magician process. So, and then if you want to see what the comp.com is, if you press back again, if you go to the comp.com menu, it'll literally say next to that thing on top. So it says okay.
Chariot.
Yeah, he's chariot.
Okay.
You kind of always want to have a persona. Even if it's a low level persona, you kind of always want to have a persona off there, because you just get bonus.
Yeah.
Friendship.
And that's just less time spent hanging out with them.
Oh, really? That's how that works?
Yeah.
So you kind of, I don't know if you had one, but it might be cool, good idea to go. Oh, do you even have access to the Valve room in Shibuya yet?
See if you can fuse one.
I do.
Yeah, see if you can fuse one. See if you, if there's a low level chariot. Let me look it up for you.
So I would want to have, like, Lover's Chariot and Magician on me.
Well, Morgana doesn't matter because Morgana is one of the few characters in this game that has a social link that goes up via story and not via hero.
So you don't need to worry about that one?
You don't need to worry about Igor or Morgana. There's also a few characters later, but you'll be very easy to tell because most of the time if they happen in a story cutscene, chances are they are story only. I think there's only three now, isn't there? Or is there another one? I genuinely think that is just Morgana, Igor, and...
Sai?
Yeah.
Because it's not a catchy anymore.
Kicks my ass under there.
And all the new ones that they added are just, thingy, now. Are regular ones, like, Maruki and, Sumi.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you wanna check, I'd check your... Or if you've got all the episodes that you've had on you.
I've got as many as I can hold. There's a Lover's one, but it's level 13, so I probably can't get it.
You cannot. If the persona's higher level than you, you can't fuse it.
So the late bit, so the lowest
level... Oh, 27! Holy shit.
The lowest level... You might have a chariot. It's a level 3, so you might have one. A Garthian. So go check your, compendium. You probably got it already.
Oh, there's slime. I can get slime.
Is he level 10?
But not impressive.
Jackpot. Penis mark. Yay.
So these two bear levels are also big time save. I died in both of them.
Oh, yeah.
So I have like 46 seconds between these two levels.
Holy. Do you have a death persona? Because there's a low level one.
Oh, that's a jackpot.
Or Macaulay.
What should I inherit?
So you can inherit one from the previous, so it's just choosing which one you want. So, what's Rebellion?
Increased chance of critical for one ally for three turns. That's pretty good, right?
It is.
Yeah,
and then you've
good support.
It's pretty good.
It's like basically how the persona is built. Do you want it to be damage or support? Pretty much. So like, what are its abilities?
What type of damage and what type of support? So it's like, do you want it to be a physical or do you want it to be a...
Yeah.
Ability based. Life Drain is pretty useless. Has Anne unlocked Dormina yet?
Is that the sleep?
Yeah.
Yeah, I have that.
If she has that, then there's no need for that. And Zio Regis got so yeah, you might as well go for a Rebellion. That's like the obvious choice out of those three. Life Drain's pretty garbo, not gonna lie.
Yeah.
I almost missed that box.
You think it'd be good, but it really isn't.
No.
That's pretty good. Also, here's another tip. One thing that I don't know if the game's told you, but based on your social link level with the certain confidant of that Arcana, you'll get bonus XP when you use that version. So if you're like, say you've got Ryuji to level 10 and you're fusing a chariot persona, you'll get 10 times the amount of bonus experience when you're.
Well, I'm at level 3 already, so...
Yeah, so you'll get some bonus. So you'll see now. You'll see that he might level up a bit afterwards, because you get some bonus confidence.
Should I have registered everything before I started?
It auto registers unless it's the better version of it, unless you level it up from the base version. And then it's personally up to you.
Okay. Oh, I got Tarunda.
So what do you want? Do you have trophy?
Trophy.
So you're saying, should I get a death one?
You can get a McCoy, it's level 9. I mean, it wouldn't hurt to have it. Because it's just better in general, it's a higher level, so it's going to do more damage.
And plus, you'd have a low level one for the Death Arcana later. You could just buy back.
Yeah, exactly. Because once you have it, it's registered.
Yeah.
So,
Personas you fuse auto register.
So you can genuinely be like, oh, I don't have a death persona, so you can just go and quickly buy the cheapest one that you have. And then
what do I need a death persona for?
To Kemi the Medic, the
oh,
the doctor.
Medical, doctor lady, yeah.
Doctor, that's the word, that's the technical term. Not medical. Not
look
medical.
At this guy.
Wait, Carl, you had 40, you got 46.
Yes. I told you. All I had to do was not die.
This is cool.
Jesus Christ.
Gold cracker.
That's why this run is Garbo.
How much power did you do again?
Medium.
That's a defense up, isn't it?
It's a buff. I think it is. What's Secunda?
Secunda is
evasion. Accuracy and evasion is really good.
Yeah. I used that a lot against the knights and the horses.
Yeah, really, it's just used to focus on one quality of persona, not necessarily one.
Lunge and cleave are exactly the same.
A touch of red.
But cleave costs more.
A touch of red.
Costs more, so it probably does a tiny bit more damage. But if I were you, I'd definitely put Secunda on because you can always switch your persona in the next round, so you don't necessarily need to have all your attacks on one persona.
Yeah.
Oh, you can get two? Wait. Should I get Dream Needle?
Yeah, nice water, Kyle.
Or should I get Aha?
Do you have Aha on any other?
A touch of bread.
No.
Go never mind real quick. What is light gun damage, medium chance of sleep, or light curse damage? What first? It's nice to have curse, but it's only light curse damage, so it's not really going to be relevant. Well, that's light gun damage. So it's up to personal preference. It's whatever you want to roll with. You're not going to get.
I kind of like the coverage, just in case things are weak curse.
Perfect.
Dude, that excellent phase 3 on time.
You can also, playing this, because you're using Arsene.
Goodbye, Arsene. I'll see you in Smash Bros.
Now you'll see
Kyle,
that's
gonna be like
back
minus
the four?
Three.
Do you not remember the tutorial where he comes back, Kyle?
No.
Like, hope you've learned your lesson. Hope you've had fun going through time.
I am thou. Thou art I.
Cute, I like the paper crumble when you skip it.
Trust me, this game is long enough. You don't need to watch the execution every time. That'll turn into a 50-hour game. I've still got to. I got to 127 hours, and I skipped every one of those cutscenes of the
transformation. We're at Skullcracker.
Trust me.
A chance of brainwash.
A touch of bread.
Oh, nice jump.
Oh, you can search this way. Is it better to search this way usually?
What, do you need to buy result?
Yeah, so you just like see what you can get.
Yeah. You can do. It's personal reference.
It's cool that they have both.
Yeah, do you have a lover's one yet?
Wait, check where first.
Alright, well, aside from not being able to get into the green gym route, that was pretty good.
What? You did?
You're probably gonna look.
I mean, those were two quick deaths, it doesn't matter.
You might say, like,
you press right and left on the D-pad, you skip.
If you keep a clean ruin, bros.
I mean, there's still a lot of this level to go. I hate this level so much. It's so stressful.
Should I add that?
You might as well just have it, because you're gonna be in the story section anyway for now, for a while, so you might as well just have it.
Okay, you didn't get NTSC. You got the 2 slam.
Also, it doesn't matter what level the persona is, you can get the XP boost either way, so... No need to fuse higher ones, and you can get a higher social XP either. That's my favourite one. The Counts of the Rock Arena just feels so out of place.
Nice bonus.
Just got Temperance and...
What would I need to speak to Igor for?
That's just if you want to go back into the main
list. Oh, okay.
I want to go back because you just want to go back straight away. To Shibuya and I start business here, so if you want to kind of, if you want to talk to the twins.
Okay.
Or sit on the toilet.
That's a thing you didn't know.
Then. I guess that's business, yeah. Apparently that's also business.
Alright, let's go talk to my bud.
Oh, go to library.
Oh, yeah.
That was the best seg. What the fuck?
What? You best seg with, like...
Two quick deaths.
Speed reader. You get that in July. But it allows you to read two chapters.
Now I come into this level without masks, though, so...
It's all about all of our people.
Without two masks.
Yeah.
So what do we do?
How did you best seg that?
Knowledge.
Is your urination just generally pretty...
Kindness.
Ruination's always bad for me. I'm so bad at that level.
I'd have to get the knowledge of the kindness.
I think everyone's just bad at ruination. Like,
it's a rough level.
I'll get the kindness.
Because kindness is kind of hard to level up at this stage. So.
Yeah, ruination's hard.
I try to learn the layout of the school.
It's hard to remember when you can just fast travel everywhere.
Yeah, but then it gets to a point in a bit where it opens up a lot more, so there's a lot more people around and a lot more things to do, so you're going to have to kind of try and remember who they are, because the quick menu won't really help you as much. Because it will only show one person, you're like, I don't want to go to that person, so where are they? How do I get there?
I don't want to talk to Chatham.
I'm able to get closer now. Oh, wait, no, I'm
It won't deepen, but now if you have the percent, you'll get more points, so you're more likely to have the next encounter be a level up.
44.
It'll tell you at the end of this encounter. It'll say that you should be able to increase your bonus.
I gotta make sure I answer these right.
Oh, you don't have to. With non-events, it'll just give
you.
Oh,
okay.
It's only on events login then. I was not even gonna tell you.
Love that bonus. It's so good.
Back.
Mm-hmm. 93. Jump out of the water, please. And quick death.
Really hard to level up every time, so I just leave it. Like,
a touch of red.
Most of the time.
Oh, really?
There's a certain part in the story where it becomes a lot easier for you to up it socially.
Okay.
So we lost time there because we didn't get third mask on the hang rails, but the rest of the level was still super fucking clean.
He's kind of a bit snappy creepy to you, they make it so it's harder for you to level up the social link. And they just lock you at a certain point. What level of social link have you got with them?
Sure.
If it's 3, you might already be at the max until, like,
fuck,
way later in the game. They kind of lock you out of a lot of his stuff.
I don't think I'm that far ahead yet. I might not even be at 2 yet.
How?
Wouldn't you brew coffee now?
Yeah,
well,
I could.
The author of the Signet Tradition. Home Shopping Channel's pretty good, by the way.
What is that?
You can just go to a TV on a Sunday and check. Oh, also, you see that plant in your room?
Hey, I gotta water it.
Yeah, if you go to the flower shop in the underground mall in Shibuya, you can buy some nutrients and that gives you kind of kindness. And it doesn't take up a time slot either.
Yo, Reed, you want to hang again?
Yo, go buy some plant nutrients first. Because you're locked in during this stop. Oh, it's also Sunday, I'll show you. You can buy a drink on Sunday in Shibuya that'll give you a boost.
Only on Sundays.
Only on Sundays, dude. You're only thirsty on Sundays. I'm the IRL, am I right?
Where should I go?
That was a glitch low jump, and that could have been so bad.
Go to Station Square real quick, and I'll show you. So, head back. Head down the stairs. And head down those stairs on the right. We'll go to the underground mall in a second, but go down there and then head right. See that store that's right in front of you with this bubble? That's
yeah.
A drink shop. And if you have enough money,
touch of bread.
You can just have a random drink.
It's incredibly bitter, but it strengthens your body.
That's
so guts.
Oh my god, find the damn level, please.
Does this take time?
No, that's why it's so expensive, it's because it gives you a soda, it gives you a boost about taking time.
Okay,
yeah,
a lot of money.
It's for your health, dude.
So that's every Sunday I can do that?
Yeah. But you'll probably forget every time.
Oh, that was Charmed.
The one that you didn't. Anyway, go to the underground mall. Do you know where it is from here? It's up those stairs. Or you can. I can show you the second entrance if you want. There's two entrances.
Sure.
And the second entrance is the other side. So go there, down that hallway. Go down that hallway. And then kind of form a U turn to the right.
Up the stairs.
And that's the underground mall here. There's two entrances. That's one of them. And this one brings you out close to the flower shop. So these are all shops. A lot of them are pretty useless. I never really use them. They're just like accessories and stuff. But the one at the end is the flower shop. This is the shop that you can work at eventually.
Need you, Mr. Box.
Okay. There you go. That's
I have no drinks.
I would have bought, yeah, I'd buy a couple, but you don't really need that many. And then the next time you're in your room, you can give that to the.
Let's do it now.
I don't think you can go back into level 1 because you've left on the, during the day. It'll just cause you to go to evening, so...
Yeah.
Oh, really? Okay. Yeah. I'll do it later.
That's the way of skipping the day, because there used to be days where you could generally do nothing, so they have an option to just skip the entire day.
Alright, where's the arcade?
Where's the arcade? It's on the Central
yeah.
Street.
Hey.
I was a slime, I could deepen my trust in you.
Where are you going?
Good job.
answered the questions completely wrong the first time going out with it. Like two whole sessions of that.
Feels better.
Oh, go feed the plant. Oh, and check the TV.
Really? The squisher? My god.
What squisher? Oh, that was a bit harsh, not gonna lie. That was a bit harsh.
That one never gets me, dude. I didn't even truthfully know it was there.
Actually, I've damaged abuse on the nitros beforehand, so...
Yeah, I think I damage boosted on the wrong nitro.
Yeah, so two things. Before you, look, he's telling you, go click on the TV and you kind of have, the shopping channel, which is kind of like,
a touch of red!
Blah!
In this game, they did something interesting that's not in the original. It used to just be a, like, one item that you could buy. Now you have to pick between two. So there's two every week. I don't know why they decided to do that, but hey, it's more stuff to...
I mean, Persona 4 and 3 did that also. With their shopping channel.
Yeah, the reason P5 did it was you could get one from your shopping channel and you also had Tanaka's shady commodities. So
Tanaka's in that game?
Yeah, he's not now.
No?
Yeah, he's in the game.
I love Tanaka.
If you fix the broken laptop, you just open it and it's got a little bit of, it just opens up onto Tanaka's shady commodities.
So...
It's him wearing sunglasses and it plays the music from P4 as well, the little jingle that he has.
Do I want the protein stuff, or do I want the other healing ration stuff?
It depends. You know, you'll see how much they cost as well. Cost is also a big factor, because one of them is usually a lot more expensive than the other. Early game, you can't think about that surprising. Phone to read.
This helps my support for training.
Yeah, that's just flavor text. Usually the one that's more expensive has a better item in it, so that's just usually how I go about it. They're not trying to do a thing where they rip you off or whatever, it's just...
Alright.
Should only buy one. Only one is allowed.
Plant.
And then go back down.
What? What are you doing, Morgan?
He's telling me that you can train in your room to get extra MP and extra HP. Sorry, not MP. Extra HP. But it's not really worth it. It's a last resort. You have nothing better to do in your life.
Yeah. I used that like twice ever in vanilla. Don't think it even gets you a trophy.
It doesn't. Not even in Royal. Well, they give you a trophy for just trying everything. Not even try the chair.
You know, two kindness? Oh.
You do like that every week or two. Alright, hang on. I'll be right back.
Two more makes 95. You know, for having to play this digging it without a mask, pretty much, that was pretty solid.
Did you lose the two they gave you at the start, or?
So, I spun the nitros in front of the mask, the second mask, by accident. So, yeah.
I hate it when I do that.
I was playing that whole level naked. Thankfully, I practiced not hitting the nitros at the start of the death route enough times.
Yeah.
To where I can pretty much do it on command.
Oh, shit.
Oh, dude, I'm missing this.
He's been reborn.
Yeah, it's a thick of
this. He's a born-again Christian.
Oh, baby.
The only thing he'll touch now is the Bible.
Confess, nerd.
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 Pussy.
Oh, really? Okay, whatever.
I mean, you're going to jail, bud, so we don't really have that say. Expulsion. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa.
I just came to tell you.
Okay, bye.
Touch of
bye. Buy a cow, it looks like an egg. It looks like a funky dump, dude.
Yeah, dude. It's one way, it's one way forward. Hi.
Two, three, four.
Jackpot. was something done to... Yeah, okay. Why is that the first thing they would say? You literally just heard him confess to all this shit. Did someone drug him? Like...
It's because of Ryuji's incredible little note that he left.
Mishima.
Takamaki? Or Takamaki?
It's Takamaki, or not this. Just obviously not a speech impediment.
They have a stutter.
Oh my god, shut up!
He's back!
He doesn't stop. He's patrolling the gym. No one's allowed in the gym. He's trying to get everyone out so he can have a wank in the gym. Will you though, Mishima?
Probably not. Mishima kind of sucks. Mishima really sucks.
2, 3.
All right, Ryuji, you want to hang out?
That ending was sick. All right, now this garbage level. The mantra of Warp 5.
That's Poggies.
Ryuji would be the type of person to say Pog in real life.
He would be.
Oh, someone got to the part yet, but he says it's a real.
For real?
For real? For real?
Is this for real?
Is this for real?
Oh Really? Okay. Should have done a slow speed spin, I guess. It doesn't matter. More, that's more just annoying than anything.
That's a badness.
Fuck, body slam. I hate it so much. Why do you have to body slam so much in this game? It doesn't work. Why do I? Oh my god, I have 35 seconds in Night Fight. Never mind. Holy sack. That was a bad death. Holy shit. Things you didn't realize in the middle of your speedrun. Dying in a level in a platformer. Bad. Pack Attack always goes longer than I think it does.
I'll leave it to your discretion as well. Put your dick away, Morgana, Jesus.
Damn!
Alright, let's play this level. We got two masks, basically. It's Tanaka guy. I wished it was Tanaka guy. It's my favorite reoccurring character. Because Ethan, I don't think you know this, but in Persona 3, Tanaka was a social link.
Oh, was he now?
Yeah, and then they brought him back in P4 for the shopping channel.
When I was in P4, P5. Well, I knew he was in P4 because he's in the P4D. He owns the shop in P4D as well.
Come on, game, you can do it. Load me out of the bonus.
What does increasing training efficiency do?
Jackpot. Oh no, it says that's just a bit of flavor text, then a bit after it.
Oh, really?
That's it. Restores 30% HP to 1 hour.
Hey guys, I'm ahead. For like the first time since Warp 1.
So these are the same, but I can only use them with one on a rainy day.
This is stupid.
Rainy day only.
Yeah.
That might just be flavor text, I'm not sure. We'll have to see. I didn't realize we were items.
There'd be no point for them to be separate items.
Make sure you do the crossword, because it's a free
Yeah. Item. I did one earlier, the first time they showed me.
I have a gap straight away, or I just say that like an idiot for forever.
Or you just look them up on Google.
Yeah, what's the answer? What's the question sound half that's cut off? Hanami Cherry Blank what?
Hanami Cherry Blank Viewing.
Oh, okay, I know what it is. By the way, you don't have to fill the whole thing in, you just have to do the new one. So if you know what the new one is, please go for it.
Yeah, I know. Spring has sprung.
Yeah. This was a bad rocket, but whatever. We're fine. Get on the exit.
Oh, it's doing, Twitch did that thing again when I was 30 seconds behind for no reason. I love it.
Oh, so did you see me, like, run into the nitro boxes?
Yeah. Let me explain.
Let me explain.
In the files, there's a voice line for everyone saying, let me explain, you know? But only Sachiro's gets used. There's voice lines in the game of like you Ryuji saying it.
Second hit's easy. Do? 124, let's get it.
Fuck yeah.
Go, Kyle.
Kyle's run out to the little first badges now. It's only the first 15 if you're an affiliate. So.
I mean, I only have 14 sub points right now.
Yeah, but I'm sure someone else has given a sub before.
Probably. I don't know. Gary, you got a Twitch Prime sub you could throw down? Get me to 15, get me a new emote slot.
I think my Twitch Prime sub is not available. It's a gift to me and sub, I can't use it.
Yeah.
I don't think I have the Twitch Prime that I can use.
Oh, right, I goofed the pits bonus. That's what happened.
Yeah.
God. Okay, so this run only...
This run only
got kind of good near the end. Okay, fair play. God, this is so bad.
You almost want to go for a 123 now, don't you?
I just want a good time. Truthfully. Yo!
Yo!
Aw. Thank you, Sam.
You're welcome. Congrats, dude.
I don't know why the number didn't tick up, but...
It might be taking a bit to process, but
probably.
Yeah. She got to give in to Amanda, okay.
Yeah, there we go, 15. New emote slot, hell yeah. Now we can put in that jackpot emote.
Well, remember, once you go off that, you can't then change it. So make sure it's one that you want to keep forever.
No, aren't emote slots permanently unlocked now?
No, did they fix that now?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're permanent.
No, they're permanently unlocked now. Wait.
Yeah, it's just a threshold you have to reach.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Shout out to Worster never changing his emotes.
Worster's emotes are great, though. Why would he change them?
They don't have prefixes.
Yeah, like, he's, like, one of the only channels on Twitch that has no prefix.
Nice.
He's never changed them. If he changes them, he's forced to add a prefix.
That's pretty funny.
It's been like that for like 6 years.
Yeah. So that's why Worster never changes his emotes, because does he have it in his like description that he's like the only channel on Twitch that has no prefix?
Probably not. Anyways, this run was mediocre.
But
it's my goal, so it's my mediocre run. Yeah, dude, in the span of a month, we've gone from a 131 to a 124. That's pretty awesome. And we could still bring it lower.
Yeah. You're, like, the thing is that from what I see Kyle wants, is he just wants a clean run, maybe, like, one or two deaths overall.
Like, so the thing is, 124, like, sub 125 was my goal, but... I was in Spike's chat the other day, and I had heard him say, like, goals are kind of arbitrary. It's just, like, you want to just get a clean run. The time doesn't really matter. Because he had got, like, a sub-330 in Darker Side, Mario Odyssey.
Yeah.
And he's just like, the run was really bad. This is kind of how I feel. Like,
I mean, that's kind of what happens when you, like, start playing a game. Like, when you... Well, I don't want to say start playing a game, but, like... As you're improving your time, you're improving your play as well. So it's like, when I wanted to get a sub 125...
Like, a month ago, a sub 125 was a pipe dream. But now that I've gotten to that threshold and I can surpass that threshold, it's kind of moot.
I've proven a lot by your splits, like, you were a minute
behind. Yeah, like... At most, Road to Ruin, we were a minute behind, minute five behind.
Yeah.
Then we just pulled it back.
Yeah, and as you say, you just all that you want right now is a clean run, and you have proven that you can get a pretty decent time.
Like, at this point, I just want something that I can be happy with.
Yeah.
I can get a good time, put it away, and be like, I did good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and also, most importantly, it's just a clean ruination, because dear god.
I mean, the ruination wasn't bad, dude. We still best egged it, somehow.
Yeah. They had like 7 seconds of death in that.
Yeah, so we could still play it better, and also we left without a mask.
I was like that too. And then eventually essentially.
So yeah, so like overall, I mean, your best seg say 120, but of course, like you're never gonna just best seg an entire run.
Right, that's not possible.
Best seg
unless it's like a second run.
Yeah, and it's because consistent